Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the only universe that always kicks out at two. I'm your host, and this is Monday Night Raw. And the million-dollar question tonight is, why was Roman Reigns not on SmackDown? Why was he not in Dean Ambrose's corner when he was facing the League of Nations? We'll get an answer from Roman tonight as he takes on Kalisto in a champion versus champion match. First up here, we've got the New Day taking on the Social Outcasts. And look at this, a counter by Heath Slater, reverse DDT. Obviously, you should know by now that the Dudley Boys are going to be taking on the New Day for the Tag Team Championship at Extreme Rules, with the match yet to be announced. It could be a tables match, it could be a ladder match, it could be a regular match. While the Social Outcasts now, trying to build some momentum. Snap suplex by Kofi Kingston. Big E had an impressive victory over Devon Dudley on SmackDown, and they're looking to build momentum tonight against the Social Outcasts, but Bo Dallas looks like he has something to say about that, and that's a nasty neckbreaker for Kofi Kingston. It seems the Dudley Boys have really rattled the New Day. The New Day have held the titles for over 6 months. They've defeated the Dudley Boys before, but this time it seems the Dudley Boys are starting to get under the skin of our tag team champions. Snap suplex on the outside, and now Kofi going back into the ring, and Bo Dallas of the Social Outcast trying to get something going. Another snap suplex by Kofi Kingston. Kofi Kingston dominating so far, and he tags in Big E, the powerhouse of the New Day, and it's a bad day to be Bo Dallas. Scoop slam, scoop slam, and now look at this. Oh, the spinebuster was countered with a DDT by Bo Dallas, and in comes the leader of the Social Outcast, Heath Slater, and he counters with a DDT of his own, and Big E is not looking too good in this match so far. Another punch to the face, but Big E now, the powerhouse that he is, backbreaker, and Heath Slater is in a lot of trouble. He doesn't want to be in there with an angry Big E. Heath Slater now sent off into the ropes, and Big E knocks him to the outside. And Big E getting the crowd on his side. Will Heath Slater be able to come back into the ring and mount some sort of offense? The short answer is no, as Big E powers him down again. Look at this. Another backcracker. And Heath Slater's in trouble. We've got a pin, but not even a one count. Big E. Big E Langston. Look at this. Gorilla press slam. Just absolutely destroying Heath Slater, who can't seem to get anything going. Kofi Kingston. He's got Heat where he wants him. Look at this. Back suplex. Kofi Kingston, the former Intercontinental and United States Champion, just picking apart Heath Slater. And look at this. What athleticism. He's just punching away. Oh, big European uppercut. But Kofi misses the knee. But Slater still can't get any momentum going. Another snap suplex. Kofi's going high. He's going to the top. Big leg drop. He drops the leg right across the face. And now he's just wrenching away at Heath Slater. Look at him just wrench on the face. Slater is riding around in pain. Kofi. God, Heath Slater doesn't even know where he is right now. He's in no man's land. Look at this by Kofi Kingston. Monkey flip. Impressive maneuver. High crossbody. Could that be all? Oh, and Bo Dallas breaks it up. Bo Dallas saving his partner and saving the match. In the process, Big E going to work. Oh, look at that. A slap from Kofi Kingston. Big E just dominating. Oh, trouble in paradise. Trouble in paradise. Heath Slater never saw it coming. And could that be the end of this match? Oh, but Slater grabs the ropes. Slater grabs the ropes and the match will continue. And Big E just sent to the apron. Oh, spear to the outside. Big E now, picking apart He's trying to pick apart Heath Slater, but Heath Slater, to his credit, is fighting back. And he's just beating the hell out of Big E. Overdrive on the outside. And Kofi's had enough. Kofi's had enough, and he's coming to his partner's rescue. And Kofi's grabbing Heath Slater. Oh my god, why wouldn't he get inside the ring? Now Kofi finally gets Heath Slater back into the ring. Kofi climbing to the top. Elbow across the back. Heath Slater's in all sorts of trouble. Another snap suplex. And in comes the powerhouse, Big E. Big E's got Heath Slater right where he wants him. Oh, Big E! Spinebuster by Heath Slater. And he goes for the pin. And Big E powers out. But this could be an opening for Slater. Can he make the tag? No. Big E counters again. The New Day. Controlling this matchup. And sending a message to the Dudley boys. Backbreaker. The New Day are not going to be intimidated. They're not... They have not been champions for over 6 months for no reason. They've been all who stood in front of them, including the Dudley boys previously. Now, Big E, belly to belly suplex. This could be all she wrote. Look at this, big clothesline from Big E. And Big E sends Bo crashing to the mat. And now Big E, he's signaling for it. And he's going for the big ending. And Kofi takes out Bo Dallas. Big E hits the big ending. And this one, it's academic from now. Because the New Day. And Paige is squaring off against Summer Rae. Paige had been injured for a number of months, but now she's back. And she's back with a vengeance. And there's a cheap shot from Summer Rae. Big clothesline. Big mistake. Paige just going to work. And she looks to be in great shape. After returning to the WWE. And she's here to make a statement. Of course, the Women's Championship will be on the line at Extreme Rules. It will be the former Team Bad members, Naomi, taking on Sasha Banks. And what a match that's going to be. But right here, we're talking about Paige. And we're focusing on this match. And there's a Russian leg sweep on Summer Rae. And Summer Rae looks like to be in a spot of bother. As Paige is just destroying Summer Rae, another big clothesline. It seems like Paige has hardly skipped a beat since being away from the WWE. Look at this now, big back suplex. Summer Rae just folded up like an accordion. And Paige is just destroying the competition. Another suplex from Paige. Paige, of course, the first ever NXT Women's Champion. She defeated Emma in a tournament to win the championship, and she's the youngest ever Divas Champion, winning it at the age of 21. She defeated AJ Lee, debuting after WrestleMania, and Summer Rae seems to finally have some momentum going her way as she zeroes in on that leg of Paige with the dragon screw, and now just working away on that leg. It seems Summer Rae has a game plan. She wants to re-injure Paige. Snapmare takedown. And she locks in the sleeper. And Paige has got nowhere to go. She's in the center of the ring and she's just squeezing away. Cutting off the oxygen supply. Look at Summer Rae. Summer Rae's proven herself in that ring right now. But Paige is battling back. Elbows to the midsection by Paige. Super kick. And Summer Rae is looking up at the stars. And now Paige with another snap suplex. Still to come, of course, that main event. Champion versus champion. Kalisto taking on Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns will answer the questions why he was not in Dean Ambrose's corner. We've also got AJ Styles and Chris Jericho. And Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn. Continuing on their feud from their tag team match the past week on SmackDown. Nice Northern Lights suplex with a bridge by Paige. Hooks the leg. Two. Oh, 2.5. Summer Rae. It's clear Summer Rae is just hanging on at this stage. Summer Rae can't get anything going. And look at this by Paige. She's going for the Paige Turner. And she just planted Summer Rae. And this could be all she wrote. Paige hooks the leg. 1, 2. No! Summer Rae kicked out and Paige can't believe it. Paige can't believe it. Summer Rae. Oh, a reverse tiger suplex. Could that be all? No, kick out again. Paige cites Bull Nakano as one of her main influences. She's showing a lot of suplexes here, just like her hero, Nakano. You can clearly see the influences. Summer Rae counters though. Summer Rae, she's got something going here. Shoots Paige off the ropes. Misses the forearm. Oh God. It looks like it's all going to be over. Because Paige just hit the rampage. And she just planted her. There's a replay for you. She just planted Summer Rae. And my God, that might be all she wrote. As Paige walks away with the victory. Paige has returned. And she's large and she's in charge. Hi, we're back here on Monday Night Raw. And we've got Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn. These two, talk about rivals. 13 years of history between these two men. Every indie promotion across America, you name it, they've fought in it. These two men hate each other. A friendship destroyed by Kevin Owens, who said he's doing what's best for his family. And right now, the best thing for Kevin Owens' family is him having that Intercontinental Championship. But I don't know how much longer Kevin Owens will have that Intercontinental Championship, because he's taken on none other than the phenomenal one AJ Styles, who has just been riding a high since coming to the WWE. And speaking of Styles, he'll be in action next against Chris Jericho, Y2J, the record holder for the most wins, or most times winning the Intercontinental Championship, a record 9-time holder of the Intercontinental Championship. And Kevin Owens destroying his former best friend, Sami Zayn. Sami Zayn, of course, going up against Chris Jericho at Extreme Rules, who'll be looking to build momentum. And now Zayn. Zayn's got his former best friend Owens. He shoots him off the ropes. Nice, deep arm drag from Zayn. And Zayn now just taking the leg of Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens, a 2-time Intercontinental Champion. Now Zayn has got Owens, he's just dominating, he's got him where he wants him, but Owens fights back, he looks for the DDT, but it's countered by Zayn. These men know each other so well, you'll expect a lot of counters, a lot of... Sorry, my mic cut out there, I do apologize, we're having technical difficulties here. And Sami Zayn just nailed Kevin Owens, And look at this, going right back to the leg. Sami Zayn has a plan. He has a strategy. And he's picking apart his former best friend. But Owens with the right hand. Owens now. Snap suplex by Kevin Owens. And look at this, he's going off the ropes. Running senton. Crushing the lungs of Sami Zayn. 1, 2. No, only two. Now Kevin Owens sat with Sami Zayn on his shoulder. Big Samoan drop. And my God, Kevin Owens is going up high. Kevin Owens. Oh my God. A senton from the top. I've never seen that from Kevin Owens. 2.5. 2.5. For Kevin Owens. And look at this. Innovative maneuver here. And he just slams Kevin. Or Kevin Owens slams Sami Zayn right across his knee. And look at this. Oh, just a forearm to the back. Nothing fancy there. He's just smashing his opponent. Dragon screw leg whip by Sami Zayn. Sami Zayn. Showing the heart. That's won him so much support from the WWE Universe. Look at this. But Kevin Owens has it well scouted. German suplex. These two know each other so well. And look at this. Snapmare by Sami Zayn. He locks in the sleeper. He's looking to choke out Kevin Owens. He's trying to build any kind of momentum. And now, Kevin Owens battles back though. The sleeper was not enough to take down the Intercontinental Champion, and Sami Zayn is finding out firsthand how vicious he can be. But there's a dropkick from Sami Zayn, and a victory over the champion could go a long way. Blue Thunderbomb! Blue Thunderbomb by Zayn. One. Oh, it's too early in the match. Kevin Owens kicked out. Kevin Owens kicked out, and now they're just hammering away on each other. And oh my god, Sami Zayn. He threw Owens to the outside. He's gonna do that suicide dive through the ropes. Look at this tornado DDT. Beautiful maneuver. I've never seen anything like it. And Sami Zayn has got Kevin Owens right where he wants him. Enziguri. Owens is reeling. Owens is on Dream Street. He has no idea where he is. He has no idea where he is at all. The referee's got a count of four. Owens counters. Owens is in real danger of losing this match. And he tosses Zayn back into the ring. Referee, at a count of seven now. And Owens finally gets back into the ring. And look at Sami Zayn. Sami Zayn refusing to get up. He's staggering to his feet. And look at this, Sami Zayn. Beautiful arm trap suplex. That could be all. Kevin Owens. Oh, 2.5. 2.5 for the Intercontinental Champion. Sami Zayn wondering what must he do to beat this man. Forearm to the face. Another forearm. And Owens is measuring. Look at this, kick to the stomach. Pop a powerbomb. And that could be all she wrote. One, two, no, 2.5. Sami Zayn somehow got his arm up. And Kevin Owens is in shock. He can't believe it. He can't believe that Sami Zayn has kicked out of the pop a powerbomb. Headbutt. Oh, super kick. And Sami Zayn has been sent to the outside. Sami Zayn has been sent to the outside by Kevin Owens. And these two now, just brawling on the outside. What's Owens thinking here? Look at this, we've seen this before. He's gonna slam Sami Zayn head first into the barricade. Oh my god. Oh my god. Sami Zayn, he's not moving. Ladies and gentlemen, this could be a very scary situation. Sami Zayn just got planted. But he's stirring. Sami Zayn is stirring. And could he beat the count? Could he make it back into the ring? He does. But he eats. He eats a super kick from Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens. Look at this beautiful moonsault. What athleticism by the Intercontinental Champion. Just when you think you have him beat, he pulls out something like that. But Sami Zayn kicks out again. Sami Zayn is having the match of his life right now. He's kicked out of the pop-up powerbomb. Oh, and the referee just got bundled over. And Sami Zayn, he's got Owens up. The referee is down. All hell could break loose. Sami Zayn, he's got Kevin Owens right where he wants him though. Sami Zayn, he's looking to kill both men. Oh my god! A top rope brainbuster! Oh my god, a top rope brainbuster! This could be all she wrote. Blue Thunderbomb! Oh, but Owens powers out. I don't believe it. Sami Zayn probably thought he had that one won. Kevin Owens. Dropkick from Sami Zayn. What a match from these two. An incredible match right here on Raw. Forearm shot from Zayn. And now, Kevin Owens is in the corner. Flying forearm from Zayn. You gotta think he's setting up for that haluva kick. Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens is in a lot of trouble here. Sami Zayn going up to the top. I don't know how wise that is. Sami Zayn with the senton. A senton of his own. And Kevin Owens is in a lot of pain. who's going to walk away the victor of this match? This has been one hell of a match so far. Sami Zayn, forearm to the face. He's got Kevin Owens reeling. Sami throws him into the second rope. And what's Sami Zayn looking for here? A knee across the throat. Incredible match by these two. Oh, and Kevin Owens rolls to the outside. Kevin Owens rolls to the outside. Now he runs back in. And look at this. A neck breaker. He's got that neck breaker. And now he's measuring Sami Zayn. And it could be academic from this point. Kevin Owens. He hits the pop-up powerbomb. Good night, Irene. That's all she wrote. Thanks for coming, Sami Zayn. What? I don't believe it. Sami Zayn kicked out of a second pop-up powerbomb. He kicked out of a second pop-up powerbomb. Now, Kevin Owens has seemed to snap here. I don't know what's he's grabbing a steel chair, and this is not a no disqualification match. This is not a no disqualification match. If he uses that, oh my god, he just laid out Sami Zayn. Sami Zayn wins the match, but Kevin Owens just... Welcome back to Monday Night Raw, and you might have just witnessed one of the best matches in company history as Sami Zayn took on Kevin Owens. Sami Zayn did not quit. He kicked out of two pop-up powerbombs, and Kevin Owens was so incensed by this that he got himself disqualified. But the fact of the matter remains, Sami Zayn proved himself tonight, and I think that he's going to be walking out of Extreme Rules with a victory against Chris Jericho, and Kevin Owens simply could not beat Sami Zayn. So perhaps there may be a rematch in the future, but tonight we have AJ Styles and Chris Jericho going at it, as it's a case of rivalries renewed. AJ Styles has been on a roll since joining the WWE. His first shot, his first crack at a championship will come at Extreme Rules as he takes on Kevin Owens for the Intercontinental Championship. AJ Styles, a former IWGP Heavyweight Champion, the first ever Triple Crown TNA Champion, as he won the X Division title, the World Heavyweight title, and the Tag Team titles. He's proved himself all over the world, and he's finally getting his shot at the big time, at the WWE, and we'll see how he does. Now, Styles is dominating Chris Jericho. The last time these two met, Styles and Sami Zayn walked away with the victory on SmackDown in that tag team match, with Styles pinning the champion Kevin Owens. But tonight, can Styles get it done on his own against the man who defeated him at WrestleMania? It seems for now that Styles is motivated for this match, and he's coming in all guns blazing as he's trying to take out Y2J. And now these two. Look at this Northern Lights suplex by Jericho. Styles is down. And Jericho drops the elbow. Of course, Jericho will be looking for his patented Walls of Jericho, while AJ Styles will be looking for that calf crusher. Both men also have the Codebreaker and the Styles Clash in their arsenal, respectively. So who's going to walk away the victor? Who's going to win this match? Jawbreaker from Jericho. Jericho's got Styles exactly where he wants him. Look at this powerbomb. Jericho goes to the second rope. Styles is down. Jericho measures. Beautiful moonsault by Y2J. He's just reeling back the years. AJ Styles is in a lot of trouble. And look at this. Jericho going for that bow and arrow. Knees across the back. Styles is in a lot of trouble here. Styles is in a lot of danger, but he doesn't tap out. And Y2J goes right back to work on Styles. But he misses the forehand. Styles! Big neckbreaker. Big neckbreaker from AJ. AJ now. Look at this. Oh, a stiff kick to the spine of Y2J. Could that be all? Could that be all? One. Two. Oh, two and a half. Styles almost walked away with the victory. Y2J will be facing Sami Zayn at Extreme Rules, while AJ Styles will be taking on the Intercontinental Champion Kevin Owens. Will Styles walk away with the victory? Will Styles win a championship at his first attempt? Look at this. Forearm to the face of Jericho. these two were former tag team partners briefly. And Styles is just dominating Jericho. Look at this beautiful maneuver. Styles is destroying Chris Jericho, and Chris Jericho is going to have to do something, and that just might be it. He takes down Styles. He whips him off the ropes. Styles. Oh, nice flashback neckbreaker from Chris Jericho. Jericho goes to the second rope again. Oh, but he misses the senton. He misses the senton. But Styles can't capitalize. Styles can't capitalize. He's in the corner. And Jericho places him in the Tree of Woe. And Styles is in a very precarious position now. As Jericho, look at this. Oh, a variation of the Codebreaker, a backcracker to Styles. And Styles is in quite the bit of bother here. But he blocks the Walls of Jericho attempt. But he gets a fireman carry from Jericho, and Jericho goes for the Northern Lights suplex. No bridge, though. Jericho wants to inflict more punishment, and AJ Styles is in trouble. AJ Styles is in danger here. Another snapmare takedown from Jericho, and he locks in the sleeper. He's just cutting off the oxygen supply for AJ Styles. And Jericho continues wrenching the neck. Styles has nowhere to go. Styles being willed on by the WWE Universe. Styles getting back to a vertical base. Elbows to the midsection. Elbows to the midsection. Big dropkick from Styles. Is this the opening he was looking for? Is this the opening Styles was looking for? He's measuring Jericho. Jericho has his back turned. Don't turn around, Chris. But Jericho had it well scouted. Another DDT. And Styles just got planted. Styles just got planted. And Jericho, what's Jericho up to here? Jericho is going to the ring apron. What is Jericho thinking? Well, whatever he was thinking, he thought better of it. And he's come back into the ring. Styles. Single arm DDT. Single arm DDT. And Styles is measuring. Styles is measuring Jericho. Look at this. It's the Styles Clash. The Styles Clash connects. AJ Styles. No. 2.5. Jericho kicked out. I don't believe it. Forearm to the face by Styles. Styles takes out the knee. Styles. What's he thinking here? Styles with that 450. No, an elbow to the back. A crushing elbow to the back of Y2J. And Styles goes for the roll-up. Could he get the pin? Could he get a quick one on Jericho? 2, 3, Styles steals one. He finally say, will he end his silence? Will he give us a reason as why he wasn't there for his so-called brother? Roman Reigns, the WWE champion. He looks ready for action tonight, and is that Paul Heyman? What is Paul Heyman doing with Roman Reigns? My God, why is Paul Heyman out here with Roman Reigns? Why? What the hell is this? What is this about? Are you telling me that these two are in cahoots? That these two? I mean, there's no mistaking it. That's Paul Heyman, and he's in Roman Reigns' corner. Are you telling me Roman Reigns has sold his soul to the devil himself and is now one of Paul Heyman's clients? I don't really know what to think of this. Anyway, Kalisto's going to work on Roman Reigns. Nice hip toss by the United States champion. But the big news here is, why is Paul Heyman in the corner of Roman Reigns? And now the referee asking Kalisto to break it, and there's a cheap shot from Reigns. What the hell is that about? What the hell is going on here tonight? Why is Reigns with Paul Heyman? Did Paul Heyman tell Roman Reigns to stay away from Dean Ambrose? Has Roman Reigns turned his back on the WWE Universe? I can't believe what I'm seeing. It's almost unreal. It's surreal in many ways. Anyway, Roman Reigns is just going to work on Kalisto. And Paul Heyman is here. Paul Heyman is here, and he's in the corner of Roman Reigns. This is insane. I'm going to do my best to call the rest of this match, though, and try and not focus too much on Mr. Heyman's involvement. And look at this. Big short arm clothesline from Roman Reigns. The WWE champion is just destroying the United States champion. Kalisto shot into the corner. But look at this. He counters with a DDT. And now, Kalisto looking to build some momentum. Stiff kick to the back of Reigns. Reigns is in all sorts of trouble now. Spin kick misses from Kalisto, but it connects the second time. It connects the second time. Another kick. Look at this. Kalisto. Jawbreaker. And Roman Reigns just got rocked. Another kick. Roman Reigns is on the defensive here as Kalisto is just picking him apart. You can see exactly why Kalisto is the United States champion. Stomp to the face and Roman Reigns is in trouble. Roman Reigns can't get anything going in this match. But there's a nice fireman's carry from the WWE champion. And now Reigns has got Kalisto where he wants him. Gut-wrench suplex. Gut-wrench suplex. As Heyman applauds from ringside. Look at this. Big spine buster by Roman Reigns. And Heyman continues to watch on and applaud the work of what seems to be his new client. And of course, Dean Ambrose isn't here tonight. He suffered quite the beating at the hands of the League of Nations, so he was given the night off. But look at this. Paul Heyman at ringside for Roman Reigns. Paul Heyman. I can't believe it. But now, Kalisto and Roman Reigns going at it. Oh, Kalisto counters the backbreaker. Hit. Answers it with a snap suplex. Roman Reigns. There's a pin by Kalisto. What a big win this would be. But Roman Reigns powers out. And Kalisto. Oh, Kalisto misses the dropkick. Reigns had it well scouted. And Reigns. Oh my god, he just drilled. He just drilled Kalisto with that slam. With that powerbomb. And now Reigns. Oh my god, he's going for the Superman punch. Kalisto doesn't even see it coming. Big Superman punch to the face. But Reigns isn't going for the cover. And he doesn't seem to be setting up for the spear either. Oh, he misses the clothesline as Kalisto counters with a neckbreaker. And Kalisto has proven himself to be quite the competitor here tonight. Oh, but Heyman. Heyman's drawn the attention of Kalisto. And there's no doubt about it. Heyman is definitely out here supporting Roman Reigns. What is this about? Why has Roman Reigns turned his back on the WWE Universe? Why has he sold his soul? Another backbreaker. Another backbreaker. And Reigns. Reigns. I think Reigns is measuring for that spear. He's sizing up Kalisto. Big spear. He just broke Kalisto in half. He just broke Kalisto in half. One, two. No! Kalisto kicks out. I don't believe it. I don't believe the United States champion has that much heart. But he kicked out. And Roman Reigns seems dumbstruck. And now Reigns, wasting no time, picking apart Kalisto. Kalisto, he's showing a lot of heart. And he'll never give in. But he's in there with the WWE champion. And to be quite honest, if Roman Reigns is aligning himself with Paul Heyman, which I do believe to be true at this point, he's going to be a formidable force, and I don't know anyone who's going to stop them. And what has Dean Ambrose got to think of all this? Dean Ambrose is sitting at home right now nursing his injuries, thanks to the League of Nations. And what must he be seeing when he sees his brother, his best friend, in cahoots with Paul Heyman? And Heyman distracts. Heyman's up on the apron and he's distracting Kalisto, and there's a face buster from Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns is just picking apart Kalisto. I can't believe my eyes. Another samurai powerbomb by Roman Reigns. And Kalisto is in no man's land and he's in trouble right now. And not a second Superman punch. He survived one, but can Kalisto survive another? No, I don't think so. He just got drilled by Roman Reigns. And now, Reigns measuring. He's measuring the United States champion. Look at this. And the spear connects. And Kalisto just got broken in half. There it is again. Oh my god. Kalisto just got broken in half. And Roman Reigns walks away with the win, and he surely put the WWE Universe on notice. Roman Reigns and Paul Heyman are together. Roman Reigns and Paul Heyman are together. What does this mean? What does this mean for the likes of Brock Lesnar? What does this mean for Extreme Rules? What does this mean for his friendship with Dean Ambrose? I've got so many questions, but we're out of time. Unfortunately, we're out of time. So I guess until next time, we'll see you there. Thank you for watching.